Honestly, I think it's outstanding. We're going to have a veteran presence in the locker room, and I can't wait for him to get here. He's going to go down to Arizona and get some at bats and work on a swing, and then he'll. I'm not sure exactly when he'll meet us, but we're all looking forward to it. Great teammate. All I know is about what he's done in the game and the presence that he brings to the ballpark every day and his work ethic. Absolutely not. He's one of the greatest hitters that ever played the game. 500 and whatever home runs, and it was quite a combo with him and Big Poppy.
His purpose here is, I think, to teach. And relay all the information he has about standing at the plate, teaching the young kids, the right way to play and how to play the game, whether it's the right way or the wrong way. He's had a lot of success doing it. So I think from that standpoint, it's going to be a positive experience for everybody in that locker room. I think we'll see him around that next homestand. And he'll sell some tickets for us, I think. I don't know how much he's going to play, but he's on the roster. He's not. They talked about player coach, but he's a player. He's on the roster, so he may pinch hit. He may play occasionally, but his role is to relay all the information he has in his brain that's related to baseball. Well, I think you have to run a filter through all of that and understand what the pluses are and what the minuses are or have been. But certainly the pluses outweigh the minuses at this point. He's arguably one of the greatest playoff hitters of all time. There's not been anybody better in the clutch in a playoff setting than Manny Ramirez. And there's a lot of pluses that go with that. And teaching young players, the proper way to play the game in those settings. So I'm sure that the relationship that he's had with Theo Epstein over the years contributed to a lot of them bringing him in and putting him here and teaching him everything. So I think it's going to be a good thing.